Hi, I'm Shankari. This is Akhil. Our project addresses manufacturing of rubber tire using waste rubber. The waste rubber includes scrap tires and shoes outer sole. Our company name is Lance Flooring, and we are doing this project under the guidance of Mr. P. Selvaram, sir. And this is the rubber tire. This rubber tire is made up of three layers. In the first layer, we have used oxide for the good finishing and for the aesthetic appearance. And in the second layer, we have used rubber crumbs. The rubber crumbs includes scrap tires and the shoes outer sole. With that, we have added epoxy and with that, we have added hardener. And in the third layer, we have used aggregates. We have used that for the finishing purpose.
And so let's get the balls rolling. Now, the social benefits of our project is we reduce the burning and dumping of waste rubber. By burning of waste rubber, we can minimize the emission of CO2 so that it results in global warming. And by reducing the dumping of waste rubber, we just reduce the pollution in soil so that groundwater table will be improved. It is also cost efficient, chemical spill resistant, electrical resistant, and also fire retardant. And we can implement this tile in normal floor tiles and also gardens for aesthetic appearance, and also gym floor mats can be replaced by our tile. Thank you.